Okay, let's see if I can solve this traveling salesman problem. I'm first going to look at the obvious big groups. And we can see, I can see some group here. And here. 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 And here. Here. And we have the last one here. Okay, let's try this. First, I'm gonna choose my starting point, and I think this is gonna make a bridge here. So, let's choose this as my starting point. Start. I'm gonna take a bridge here. Then I connect the obvious lines. And we have I'm gonna go like let's see. This might take a while. Just gonna do much. This is long. This. This. I'm gonna take. We can next one. Like this. Then I'm gonna go like this. I'm gonna go like this. Here's my loose. Loose spots next area. So I don't think I'm gonna. I'm not too such. So here I'm gonna choose. Then, what if I do like this? Nothing. Okay. I'm gonna do like this. I'm gonna do it. 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 It's obvious here, it's obvious, but it's not very easy now. It's not very easy. I'm gonna go up here. I'm gonna go like first here, and up here, and then up here. Up there. Maybe I'll do like this. Oh, it's a bit worse. It's not as easy, so. Like this. So if I connect, here's a. I'm gonna pick this piece of ice. So I'm gonna pick this one. And that. So. Look at that up there. And over here, and over there. So I'll do it, I'll do it. Okay, go up here, and up here, and it's the point. So, point. So, I'm gonna check it out. And we have, okay, if I'm going back, here, so, here, here, and back here, I don't know what to do. So, we're gonna check it out. So, here's this, Okay, this is one. I'm sorry, but 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.